One, two, three. What's your name?
I am Silent Wolf, warrior and guardian of the spirits of the wind. I listen to the whisper of the forest, the call of the wolf, and the song of the river that flows endlessly.
Do you still live in tents?
Time has brought many changes. All I have left are the feathers on my head. But in my heart, I still live among the great prairies, where the wind sings among the tall grass and the bison run free. The tents were our home. Light as the breath of the earth and strong as the spirit of the Sioux people.
Why did you dance around the fire?
When we dance around the fire, our faces showed the spirit that burned within us. Our eyes were living flames, full of strength and connection to our ancestors. The dance was not just movement, but prayer, storytelling, and celebration of life. And in the glow of the fire, the shadows of our bodies dance with the spirits of the night.
What were your face like before the war?
When we prepared for war, our faces were like stone, firm, determined, without fear. Our eyes were narrow and piercing, like those of an eagle peering down at its prey. We painted our faces with the colors of battle, red for courage, black for strength, white for purity of spirit.
What was the expression on your face when you struck?
When my arrow hit the enemy, my face remained impassive like the mountain. There was no joy, nor hatred, only the certainty of having struck in the heart of the battle. My eyes remained fixed, concentrated like those of the wolf that hunts to survive. I knew that I was not fighting out of anger, but to defend my people, my land, my freedom.
What do you do for a living?
I listen to the wind, I talk to the earth, and I hunt only what is necessary. I tell the young people about the exploits of their ancestors. I teach them to respect nature and to walk with honor. My life is not made of gold or riches, but of freedom.
Live in peace, brother.
May the wind always blow at your back. May the sun warm your path, and may the spirits of the ancestors watch over you.